of all thought and submit to your glorious God and Master.